been an alarming rash of murders. In the last 5 days, 8 people have been shot and 6 of them died in the city of Akron. Around 8 o'clock this morning, 28-year-old Erica Singleton and 31-year-old Ernie Thomas were shot in front of a home in the 1100 block of Grant Street. 6 hours earlier, 24-year-old Patrick Griffin was shot at the same house. He's being treated at Akron General. Police say they have no suspects, but the shootings could be drug-related. Thomas leaves behind 5 children, and Singleton has 2 kids.
Oh, God, I'm gonna miss you so much. Please, please, whoever, somebody, please come forward and tell us who did this.
Coming up tonight at 6, Bob Jones talks with other family members and police about the violence in Akron.